saucepan, I put 1/2 cup of salt, and then 1 cup of plain flour. Now I'm going to put in 2 tablespoons of cream of tartar. 1, 2. And then 1 cup of water. And the last thing is 1 tablespoon of oil. So you guess there. Yep. Okay, that just goes on the stove top on medium heat. And I'll show you what's next. So I've just put this on now. And you might sort of think, oh, it's a bloody mess, you know, it's not working. You just gotta keep stirring and wait for the reaction. All of a sudden we'll just ball together and just come together. So when you've got it into, it'll just, when it's ready, it'll be in a kind of, you can tell, like, it's not bloody when you press it. And then the best thing from here is to transfer it onto a bit of flour surface and just give it a really light knead. Righto. So just allow that to cool a little bit. Ready to mold and make things with. Simple. Easy. My daughter's videoing this and she's laughing at me.
Destroying snowmans.
Done.